field trip has brought us here to West Hollywood to Tesse. It's right on Sunset. You can't miss it. Brings French rustic cuisine right to LA. Let's go ahead and meet Chef Raphael. We're here at Tesse at your restaurant. Tell us, first of all, the menu. What is behind the menu, the inspiration that you have?
Create a different type of French food. We have like a very simple food. It's very rustic, down to earth. Mainly food based on my family and with some obviously American twist and California, because we have like so many amazing produce around Los Angeles.
Chef Raphael has worked at Michelin-starred restaurants all over Europe and big deal eateries out east, but Tesse is the first place that is all his. It's no fuss French food, fresh from the farmer's market, meant to make you just feel good.
I like everything on the menu. I don't put anything I can't eat. So basically, I don't like snails, so I don't put snail, you know?
And don't be intimidated by the fancy address and the gorgeous dining room. The food has a lot of heart.
Yesterday, I had two French guys that came to eat. It's never exactly the same as in your own country, but they were pretty impressed. And you know, it was like a kind of a little warm to their hearts, because they have like some food that they used to eat back in the day.
All across France, people use the word Tesse as slang for charcuterie, which we found out we've all been saying very wrong.
Wait, say charcuterie one more time?
Charcuterie.
Charcuterie. I will never not say it that way.
I love charcuterie, and in Europe, in France, charcuterie, it's a big part of our food culture. I remember as a child, we were eating charcuterie almost every night, just before going to bed. So,
anyway, their pâtés, rillettes and terrines are a perfect introduction to the rest of Tesse's menu. Okay, we're making squid ink rice.
We have like rolled rice, whipped cream, squid ink, and chorizo. Let's go. Yeah, we're gonna put the rice here. Ooh, it's a bit, the rice has been pre-cooked with bone marrow.
Okay.
So, chorizo.
Octopus is next, but we have to wait for that to kind of simmer. How did you come up with chorizo and octopus together?
Chorizo, you're gonna say to me, yeah, it's Spanish, but we have also chorizo in France. So we have a chorizo called chorizo des Aldudes, which is like in the French side. So I'm gonna put like...
I bet you didn't know squid ink comes from a jar.
So now you can add the octopus.
Okay, octopus.
So now I'm gonna let it rest. Espelette pepper. The rice here, I like it to be very creamy, very unctuous. So we're gonna finish up with the cream. The cream's gonna loosen it, and some olive oil. And I think I've been a little bit heavier with the spicy, but that's good. I like spicy.
So do I.
Now we're gonna do lemon.
Oh. The aroma
smells
even more.
Olive oil. Cream. We can't be stingy with the cream.
Can't be stingy with the cream. See?
Then we can put everything, because it's all the fat from the chorizo, from the olive oil.
Okay, I'm going in for a bite, but before that, for the record, he said I was a good assistant. I did all the four things. Okay, so. Okay. That chorizo makes it so good.
Yeah.
And it's spicy. You saw savory, now we need sweet. Chef, creme brulee. Am I saying it right?
Yeah, pretty much.
How would you say it?
Creme brulee.
Creme brulee. I
kind of
tried. How do we do it?
Creme brulee was made with duck egg.
Okay.
From Santa Monica, long berries, sugar on top. Yeah, so.
All right, so an even spread of the brown sugar.
Yeah.
Is this one of your favorites?
I mean, creme brulee is a classic. I love it.
Now the fun part, right?
Yeah. So we're gonna... It's just cream with eggs and sugar. So then berries that Sally brought from the market. Pretty much even everywhere. Then a cigarette russe.
What is that?
Like a kind of Russian cigarette.
Chef, are you gonna eat with me?
Yeah, I have to try what I've been doing.
It's so light. It's not this heavy, it's not like a pudding. It's real creme brulee. The crunch on top is so good.
Tess is in West Hollywood on Sunset Boulevard.
Do you work here too?
I'm not French though.
Are you part of the decor?
Robert.